Hey guys, welcome. We're doing a quick walkthrough of this game. Kind of went over the radar for everybody because I went to Best Buy, a couple other places. They kind of didn't look, they looked at me weird, so, all right, with that being said, let's go. Oh, sweet. Where am I exactly?
Save the girl.
Okay, I gotta save the girl. Man, there's a little graph. Just how the graphics look in this game just looks amazing. Just. Like. Everything just looks awesome. Oh shit, is this guy gonna see me? Fuck. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Oh shit! No! Yep, you're dead. Okay, so I can use my phone to scan for clues and stuff like that. Awesome.
This is military grade.
Fighting against the military here or what? I don't know. Is that one guy or what? Looks like somebody got tied up and then taken away. How's that not evidence? Help me find the girl. How is that not evidence? What the hell?
DNA found. Female. 18 to 22 years of age.
Where'd they take her?
Where does she go? I think somebody's already here.
Cigarette. Partial fingerprint found. No matches in biometric database.
Can't go that way. You're done.
Analyzing ballistic evidence. Weapon recognized. Semi-automatic pistol.
Which way? I'm gonna try going that way then. Yep.
Locked.
Alright, can't go that way. Go the other way then. Fuck it. that clock sound. Like, either it's like how my mind works in this game or something. There's a camera on it too. Awesome.
Too soon to tell, really.
And line it up. Boom.
Shit.
Take a shot. Ma'am, your husband or boyfriend is dead. I'm sorry.
What? Why is the bomb armed? Where the fuck is Mike?
Mike's
probably
dead.
On his phone. Fucking typical.
Find him.
All right. Who's that? Take him out.
From me. Is it off? Oh my god, it's gonna go off. You've got to help me!
I know you're scared, but you have to be quiet. Can you do that for me? I'm gonna get you out of here.
Just what the hell? Back in the same area again. The hell?
Oh, my head. There was a bomb. A girl. I don't remember this place. What the fuck is going on? Looks like I'm going to building B.
Thanks, Red, wherever you are. Weirdo. clues I can find. Found another drone.
An unmanned aerial vehicle produced by FDG.
FDG? Why does that sound familiar?
Somebody's hand gross. I'm having such a hard time scanning it. What the hell? Why is it being a butthole? Not letting me scan it. What the hell's going on? Any other things I need to scan in this room before I leave?
Matching profile. Patient 912.
Patient? Shit.
Is some kind of hospital or
thermal readings in the area.
Mental hospital?
Just me then.
I think there's an awful lot of mattresses around here. Anything I can use? Another hand. That's awesome. Drugs won't help you. Okay. Oh, sweet.
Fuck's sake, come on.
Crying about the girl I was trying to save crying or what? The hell, I can't get out of here now?
Oh my
shit.
God. Somebody? What's happening? Help!
Warning. Building circuitry unstable. Reset with breaker or fuse box.
Those wires are probably warm. I could chase them back to them.
Okay, I gotta use the like night vision goggle thing on my phone to find out where the wires lead to, then reset the power. There they are. What the hell? mention of not letting me reach that. What the hell? Why? Just why? Okay. What the hell? Why? Just why? Man, she's up in sequence or what? Okay, got one. Any other master switches I can hit? Fuck! No! No! Okay. Oh, so I gotta hold it. Now and hold it. There we go. There's some power. That's the same lady I tried saving before. The hell? Can I get on now? Alright.
Halothane anesthetic gas detected.
Anesthetic.
Sleeping. What the hell? Sleeping gas in this thing? Second scan? No?
Shit.
What? Can't get out. What the hell is this?
Ah, Mr. Black.
Please, apologies for the theatrics.
It's all part of the treatment.
Treatment?
This will be far more straightforward if you just
keep breathing.
That's it. Good.
Like sleeping gas when I open the frickin' thing. I fall asleep. Huh.
Hello?
That's it, Mr. Black.
Relax. Breathe.
Oh, I got
a back with us. Minor confusion is expected.
What? Who are you? What the hell is this thing on my head? Hey!
Calm, Mr. Black.
That's all I ask.
Your current confusion is a byproduct of your
treatment.
All very unfortunate, but I assure you, you are in safe hands. If it helps you focus. Call me
Red.
You gassed me. There was something before. Another place.
That's why you're here, Mr. Black.
But now is not the time
for questions.
Yeah, where the hell I am.
Please.
can I trust you when you knocked me out and put this thing on my head?
To explain, your memory was damaged in the explosion, leaving two questions that you came to us to answer.
Why were you there?
And who was the girl?
I know why I was there. To save the girl.
Then we are making progress.
Please.
Proceed.
Proceed with what? Hello?
Oh, like gaps in my memory now? What happened? I'm just trying to figure this stuff out on my own or what? There's this device on my head gonna help me, like, remember more. Huh. Oh, are these all people that were in the facility before me or what? I don't know, like, mental health issues. Yeah. Here or what?
Hey, friend, over here.
Hell?
You got out?
Oh, there it is.
Did you get out? You can't leave me here.
Just hang on. What's going on here? Where are we?
Please, you got to help me. The switch there, it opens this door. You have to help me.
Okay. Scan this guy real quick, see if he's a dog.
Match found. Samson Charnel. Patient number 39.
Yeah, so he's one of the people in the, from what was posted on the board.
Just open the
door. Help me or
get me out before he puts me back in.
Wasn't it? There we go. He helps me later down on the road. Can't go that way. Let's go. Sorry about that. I just had to answer a phone call. Quick. doctor. Or is in the asylum. Either. Alright guys, you can go back and look, read that more, but kinda keep it going.
I told you to ignore them, Mr. Black. If the treatment is to succeed, I need your cooperation.
Yeah.
What treatment? What is the whole, like, thing going on here for? Medical records. Oh shit, it's him. He didn't want to help me at all. He just wanted to hurt me. That's what you get. Reading from this, it just sounds like there's a lot of problems from this place. Well, I can't go that way. That door's locked. I go. There's no handle on that one. What the fuck?
Although your memory has been affected, your twitch response remains intact. Pure.
This place is filled with runaways, criminals, ex-military. Who the fuck am I? And why the fuck am I armed?
I understand your curiosity, but there will be time for questions later, Mr. Black. Please, proceed.
Locked. Of course it is.
What the hell? More medical records. Mental health institution. Anything I can see in the dark? No? What? Alright. Well then.
First
birthday,
second birthday, fourth birthday? No,
never.
Someone
else?
Yes.
Who's this guy now?
Someone real. Turn on the
match
map.
Found.
Let me see.
It's in person's registry. 2703.
Another person from
No!
Board.
What did you do? What did it work? Where are they? You've taken away all the cake and presents! You'll be so upset, you monster! Monster!
What did you do, Mr. Black? Understand, your actions here will have consequences. You must take responsibility for them. It's all part of the treatment.
Sorry, what?
You damaged that circuit while toying with the fuse box earlier. Cause and effect, Mr. Black. That's why you're here. Action, reaction.
Past and present.
Please, proceed.
Proceed with what? Fuck's sake.
Oops. Extra heads up, but I just tried opening the door for him. And it's somehow locked.
You truly are the diligent detective, Mr. Black. An admirable quality that will come in quite useful.
As we prepare for our first little trip.
The more external stimuli
you engage with while wearing
Effective, your synaptic recall will be. Please, continue.
Business cards, magazines.
Locked and focused. Slow, even breaths. Patience, Mr. Bl-
Very good.
Just relax and allow that image to take you back there. You may feel a little disorientated at first.
But you will be
perfectly safe. The building in the photo is the headquarters for Advanced Defense
Strategy, or ADS.
They are, or should I say were, the UK's
leading weapons manufacturer.
They were developing a weapon known as the corner gun, which apparently you remember.
If you guys want more of this, hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll leave it at this and catch you guys in the next one. Bye.